Everybody, Critical Mass for April 5th, 2013. I'm sitting here with Peanut. I don't know what she wants. What do you want, Peanut? You want this? Good girl. Eat that. Eat that. Eat that. Peanut got sick last night. She puked her brains out. But I found out after the fact that my client told me this morning that you can't feed dogs cold stuff. And I fed her some cold carrot, and it did not sit on her stomach. So she breathed. She did a lot of puky-yuky, and that was not good. So I had an early morning client this morning. You know what? I'm kind of disappointed in Archer this year. It hasn't been laugh out loud. It's been kind of eh. But I like that show Legit with Jim Jeffries. I think he's a pretty funny guy. I'm thinking about, I met somebody at a shoot that does a lot of stand-up, so I'm going to contact them. I'm going to try to do some stand-up in the next couple weeks. I have not done it in a very long time, and I want to do it again. So, that's Peanut going crazy. I don't know what else you want. Stop it! So tonight, Yogurt's going, Yogurt, my friend's going with Yogurt and her fellow teachers to do some yoga this week. To do some yoga tonight, and then we're going to go out afterwards. But it can't be that late at night because, well, I don't know. It can't be a late night. Who knows? So, supposedly we're all going out. Should be a lot of fun. A lot of fun. And Peanut seems to be growling about something. What do you want? What do you want? Use your words. Use your words. What do you want? You want this? This is all we got. This is all we got here. Oh, you want this? You want that? Yeah. This is my crazy dog. At least she's feeling better. Oh, shit. And Prince Fielder just hit. Oh, off the wall. Okay. Well, Yankees are losing now. Oh, and yeah, now they're losing. Oh, a 3-run homer by Prince Fielder. Fantastic. Yankees are up 3-2, and now they're down 5-3. I don't know. I thought that hit off the wall. I think we got to see a replay of that one. So I thought they were out of the inning. Got a double play, and then with two outs, Nova couldn't pitch out of the inning, and that's the end of that. Ugh. That's sucky. Prince Fielder is one fat piece of shit, though. Jesus Christ. They said he went vegetarian. I don't know how he's going to keep playing with that much girth on him. I mean, that shirt is... Jesus Christ. Wow. That's a Blimposaurus. You're a professional athlete. You should be in a little better shape. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, I had a pretty good workout this morning. I did a workout, too. Yeah. Yeah. And I don't know what Pete... What do you want? What do you want? What do you want, you pain in the ass? So, I hope everybody has a great weekend. I got to teach my mom class tomorrow. Oh, Jesus Christ. And deal with this lunatic. This is what I do. This is my life. With crazy dog. Ow! Ow, you bit my finger. Son of a bitch. Well, all right. I got to deal with lunatic. Hope everybody has a great Friday. And I'll talk to you all later. Okay, bye.